Breaking news out of Stillwater here at 10 o'clock, where police are investigating a stabbing. This happened at a home near Virginia and Burdick. After a short search, police arrested a suspect. The victim taken to a nearby hospital. No word yet on their condition.